in first or second series week, 6-0 start. There have been a lot of SEC teams around the conference losing some of these games. Just talk about how it is to be 6-0.
Coach is over and over telling us to play with heightened awareness, and that's all we're trying to do is, you know, battle every game and try to give it all we got.
Adrian, you guys busted out the bats today, hit the ball hard, jumped on them early. That's got to make a big difference for you. And again, you know, there are days when the ball seems to swing that well. Days you swing that very well. What's maybe the difference?
Just throwing away the negative stuff from the day before. And just swinging the bat, because baseball is a game of failure, so you're not going to succeed all the time.
Do you think you get forgotten a little bit about offensively with Jackie and Christian and some of the other bombers you got there in the lineup?
I hope they do. I mean, Jackie and Walker are great bats, and I hope they forget about me and make mistakes, because that's how you hit, is when you hit mistakes. So, yeah, I hope they do forget about me.
I guess in that same vein, do you guys lower the order, feel like they're attacking you more once they get past those big two?
Yeah, I mean, everywhere. In baseball, in any game, any level, you know, 3 and 4 hitters are your best hitters. So they kind of pitch around those guys sometimes to face, you know, the 5-6 in the lower part of the order. But, yeah, we're ready.
Any questions for Adrian?
Hi, Adrian.